Hi folks, this is Matt Barron with Earthworks. We're in Jacksonville here. We're doing a beautiful project for a client that moved here from Atlanta. They got referred to us from their next door neighbor here who's been a long-term Earthworks client. What we did when we met is we discussed expanding their driveway, adding a new walkway up to the front door, and putting a buffer along the back fence property to help cut down on the noise exposure, and then create an outdoor seating area. Within that design, there's gonna be a future pergola and outdoor kitchen. So in phase one, what we've done is we've recreated the whole backyard here on this side of the property, installed a brand new paver patio, and resod it and ran the viburnum for phase one across the whole back of the property. That's gonna get big enough, quick enough for them to have a little bit of a buffer here between them and the main road that travels along the backside of us here. Right here where I'm standing used to be a natural indentation in the entire property where it actually dropped down about 3 foot here at its worst point, the grade. So we extended a patio coming across here where we got the western sun that kind of beats them up, made it a little bit of a sitting area, and then more sitting area here on the backside, so as the western sun drops, they have a little bit of shade. By doing that, we were able to set our elevation, our pitch away from the house, and regrade this entire back section of the property. As you can see, everything flows, and then along the fence line, we put some viburnum all the way back around to start working on getting some growth to get a little bit of a buffer on the back road here. One of the other phases will be to continue this grade going all the way around. We had to start here and raise up this grade. Part of the reasoning of raising up this grade so much and getting the pitch away from the house is we also wanted to protect the roots around the structure of this tree here. By grading this all up, raising up the dirt, staying just above the actual shallow root line of these trees, we're able to protect the tree in the future. And we also kind of shaped out our pavers here where it's almost a perfect diamond, baseball diamond. In a future project that we're going to be doing under another phase, we're going to be putting in a pergola here with an outdoor kitchen. And that pergola is going to be on the backside, coming in about 8 foot of the patio for the outdoor kitchen. And then we're gonna run Confederate jasmine up this back side to help even get a little bit more of a buffer and a screen. We've completed phase one here. It's a beautiful outdoor living space that we've created. If I can be of any service to you, please give me a call. I'm Matt Barron with Earthworks.